with your friends. That's not physically exhausting at all.
Well, you know what? You're wrong. You're absolutely wrong if you thought that.
SHOT Show is physically exhausting.
And parties are too.
But parties aren't really parties. Parties are business after hours.
Absolutely.
So what we've been doing,
I've been surviving on 40 caliber vitamins,
44 mag protein powder,
and when I need that extra oomph, I don't do it all the time, every time, but when I need that extra oomph, I do the plus P.
Day two for sure.
Day two for sure. Yeah,
absolutely.
So we're here.
We're surviving. Today is day three.
Today is day three, and we're still in the game.
Yes, I'm still, am I horizontal or vertical? I think I'm vertical.
You are vertical.
Absolutely.
So, all right, number one, get off the couch, do something physical. I don't care what you do. I don't care if you just jump up and down and scream.
Do something physical.
Do something. Right? Something to get that blood moving around, oxygenated blood flowing to your brain, because SWAT Fuel, what do you want people to be?
I want to optimize human performance, and I want them to think and just, they need to win the fight. If you're not ready for the fight, you're not going to win it.
They're
called victims.
This guy wants you to have a stronger body
and a sharper mind.
Absolutely.
And those two go together.
Absolutely they do.
Stronger bodies feed sharper minds.
Absolutely. And the hardest thing to lift in the gym is your butt out of the couch.
That's right.
You got to start somewhere. And you don't have to be ripped to be
it's not about being a warrior.
Exactly. It doesn't matter if you're 400 pounds. If you get up off the couch and move that mass around, if you get into a deadly force encounter, you're going to actually be able to shoot and move, and not just stand there like a target. You have to do some sort of physical training.
And think.
And use your brain.
And the other thing you should always have with you is?
Well, everybody has a gat. Everybody has their favorite knife. Mm-hmm. But good guys can and do bleed as well. Sometimes
always
you
carry a tourniquet.
Tourniquet, TQ, rats, you know we love them. And?
I always carry a tactical rail light.
This little guy right here, this is a NMFE. No more excuses.
Exactly.
I'm wearing dress clothes. I'm wearing really nice clothes. I can't put a tactical light on me. Like,
nobody knows what it is.
They're so bright and they're so small.
Yeah.
There's no reason, literally, like, not.
You gotta be kidding me.
If you can't find somewhere in your suit clothing, your dress clothing, to carry something like this, then you've made the decision you don't want to.
Exactly.
Yep.
Guys, practice with it, because it's not having a tourniquet. Okay.
You might want to know how to do it. Right. You don't want to be reading the directions during the fight.
Yeah, while you're bleeding.
So, I want someone else's.
But I will tell you, as an ER doc who's worked enough trauma in his life, people who get tourniquets, it's time to tourniquet. So if you're doing a malfunction drill on the range, do a tourniquet drill, okay? When am I going to return fire while I'm bleeding? When am I going to get the tourniquet on?
You mean actually practice with what you carry?
Oh, my God.
That's crazy talk.
It is. But, if you want to go home, natural selection, maybe you want to do something. And, honestly, start doing some sort of physical training program. At SWAT Fuel, we ask that you try and eat some sort of reasonable diet and actually do some exercise 3 days a week. It doesn't have to be more than 20 minutes. If you can do more than that, that's great. But 20 minutes, 3 days a week will make you live longer, live better, and if you supplement, you'll get stronger, faster, have a sharper mind, and you'll be better on the range and in a fight.
All right. This guy wants to help you have a sharper mind and a stronger body.
Newsflash. We're now combining SWAT Fuel Store with just SWAT Fuel. So just go to SWATfuel.com.
SWATfuel.com. And you can get everything you need. Jared, throw it. Pocket lifesaver. No excuses, right?
None.
So, from the floor of the SHOT Show 2018, I am your favorite professor, Paul Markle.
And you are
Dan Olesnicky with SWAT Fuel.
There